Oklahoma Highway Patrol arrest a man after witnesses say he stole a pickup truck belonging to an ambulance supervisor from a gas station. Kody Adams then drove it to the Pawnee County Courthouse where he was arrested. Adams told the trooper who took him into custody that he stole the truck because he had a court appearance for possession of a stolen vehicle.